Hey guys, my name is Monica Rawal. You're watching No Rating Movie Review with HD City. And today I'm going to talk about the much anticipated film of the year, Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai, which is now available on Zplex. Okay, so Salman Khan did keep his promise and came out with a film on Eid. But I don't know how perfect this Eidi would be because Radhe disappoints from the word go. However, if you are the kind who loves to watch flying cars, burning helicopters, and the hero packing a punch mid-air, then it might just be the perfect watch for you. I remember when I watched the film's trailer, there was this dialogue Salman says to Disha Patni's character Diya. Jab meri behan hogi, to main uska naam Nadia rakhunga. I mean, you get the groove where the film was heading from that point itself. A true blue bhai film, Radhe leaves you with a numbing feeling once you are done watching it. I say numb because your mind is unable to process what you've been just made to sit through. While Salman Khan fans will once again be in awe of their much-loved bhai, I can already feel the pain the non-Salman fans who would have to bear this 1 hour 50 minutes of torture. And what's worse is that the film director, Prabhu Deva, doesn't even try to do something different with Salman. This is exactly what we have seen him do in Wanted, Kick or Dabang series. It's fine if you serve old wine, at least bother getting a new bottle to spruce up things a bit. But no, Radhe is loaded with hard to digest action sequences, mindless romance and cringe-worthy one-liners. Some laughable, others flat, and still, none of them managed to uplift this predictable to the death kind of a film. The storyline, if I may call it so, is about this good cop and encounter specialist Radhe, who has been called to Mumbai and is out to get the bad guy, Rana, played by Randeep Hooda, who's plaguing the city with drugs. In the process, some 500 men get beaten to death with bloodshed all over your screen. With every scene, we know what's going to happen next and where the story is headed. So there's nothing much you can expect than watching Salman's bulging biceps and rather silly antics to look cute and 30 even today. More than Salman, I feel bad for Randeep Hooda, an actor of his caliber given such a half-baked character that he doesn't even get to talk much on screen. With those long tresses, a hairstyle which he flaunted in his Hollywood outing Extraction last year, Randeep's menacing character comes alive when he slits throats and rapes women mercilessly and without a reason. But I must admit, he owns the frame every single time he appears on screen. While the face-off scenes between Randeep and Salman are quite a passive asul moment, they don't last for long as you would often be distracted with the simultaneous love track. And here comes the only lady in the film, Disha Patni. She's hot and sexy, agreed. But to make her wear those outlandish outfits and then let her speak in a rather annoying voice is too much to take at once. I wonder when will Bollywood filmmakers stop making heroines look like just a prop on screen. Disha's chemistry with Salman is too mediocre to leave an impact, and hello, the age gap shows. And if this wasn't enough, there's Jackie Shroff as Disha's elder brother and a clownish cop. You can make out how unimportant Jackie's role must have been in the script that the makers could not think of anything better than to make him wear a strappy dress in one of the party scenes and do stupid dance moves. Poor writing, predictable plot and mindless dialogues. These are some of the things Radhe has in abundance. At some places, it tries to evoke an emotional chord when Salman empathizes with patients at a rehab center, or when he motivates the youth to stand up against the drug menace. But all that comes as a fleeting moments of joy. That said, no review for a Salman Khan film can be over without the mention of its music. No matter how misplaced the songs are, each one of them, CT Mar, Zoom Zoom and even the title track, is a visual spectacle and would effortlessly make it to the list of chartbusters. So watch Radhe at your own risk. I'm not sure if this will bring smiles on your faces amid such gloomy times, but yes, it won't harm your mental health as much as the negative news on social media. This is me signing off for now. See you soon with a new review. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and wear your mask.